Pancreatic Cancer Awareness Day. And around the world, events like this one that you're seeing here in Utah took place to give survivors and those impacted by pancreatic cancer a moment to shine the spotlight on the deadly disease. Now, ABC4's own Jason Wynn emceed the event here in Salt Lake City tonight. The event paid respect to those lost to the cancer and allowed family members, of course, to gather and mourn. Good.